Karina Dixon, Insights Director at Parrot Analytics, and this is TV Demand Last Week, where we bring you the top TV news across platforms. Let's start with last week's ranking of shows by demand for overall TV and digital originals. Coming in at number one on the digital originals ranking is Titans. The American series, based on the DC Comics team Teen Titans, was originally released in the US in October on DC Universe. January 11th, the series became available outside the US on Netflix. The global release on Netflix has impacted demand for the series when reviewing the worldwide demand heat map. For the month of December, demand for the series was predominantly generated in the United States, the only market where the series was officially available at that time. Fast forward to this past week, though the US is still the primary demand driver, it's clear demand has spread post the global Netflix release, especially to the UK, Brazil, Canada, and Australia. Moving on to the 76th Annual Golden Globe Awards. In a recent analysis, Parrot Analytics explored the different ways winning an award can affect a show's demand. This particular chart illustrates that Killing Eve's win drove the series to have the highest absolute demand in the US among the winners. The Kominsky Method and American Crime Story, both recipients of two Golden Globes, experienced the highest percentage increases among the winners post the award show. That wraps it up for this TV Demand Last Week. See you next week!